You learn something every day.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Oh, look. Father has returned. Have I gotten out of line? Have you come to punish me? Am I a bad girl? Or do you just want to use my power? Do you remember me, Fatebinder? Now don't disappoint me. We worked together at the Vellum Citadel. You used my voice to subdue those naughty sages who tried to escape your edict. These good people aren't for my protection. Apparently, I'm dangerous. But I guess you already knew that. Look at me! Do you think I seem dangerous? What harm can a 15-year-old girl cause? I'm only a child. So, Tunon's Fatebinder in the middle of a battlefield. Kairos must be desperate. You were sent to shame Ash and Narat into action, weren't you? Ash certainly needs someone to dig a heel into his back, if only to distract him from his problem. But Narat, he's just a cat playing with a realm-sized mouse, isn't he? You will do no such thing. Remove my helmet. Really? That's it? How disappointing. It was worth a try, I suppose, though it appears to have been a colossal waste of effort. I hoped you would assist me in a delicate matter, but it appears you're more nuisance than help. I have no further use for you. Perhaps later. You're dismissed, Fatebinder. I said dismissed until I have further need of you. Your presence displeases me. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry to interrupt, but I highly doubt it's gibberish. More likely, it's one of the local scripts. I'm Sage Lantry, one of the hired quills that was coordinating missives between the Vendrian guard captains. They aren't paying me anymore and aren't coming to my rescue. So I'll decipher that parchment for you. That's what smart prisoners do, right? Make themselves useful? Let me see. I can't. I don't know exactly what it says, but I'm half certain that's Sage Selwyn's handwriting. I'm sure I could decipher that in a few hours' time. Don't need my hands free, but. I think better when not tied to a post. I know, I'm weird that way. Fatebinder, I beseech you, be my advocate for this trial. I'm no fool. I know the Chorus uses blood, not words, to settle these matters. But you are a servant of the Archon of Justice, are you not?
Thank you.
a most clever technicality. And I would happily serve the Archon of Justice's warrior. Especially if it means getting out of this mess without a perforated lung. Thank you. Oh, I thought I was going to wind up as another corpse in that pile. Now, hand me that parchment. The sooner I can find out what it says, the sooner I can get out of this place. Thank you.